Eurovision 2023 semifinals, The Country Ahead to Head and How to Watch. The 2023 Eurovision semifinal draw hasta que emplace, with the competing countries allocated either the first or second spot in the last four. Taking place just days before the Eurovision Song Contest final, the semifinals will determine which countries will compete for the top prize in Liverpool. 31 countries will compete, but only 10 from each group will make it to the final. The UK, as the host country and Ukraine, as the reigning champions, will not compete and are through to the final. This is the same for France, Germany, Italy, and Spain, as members of the Big 5, comillas along with the UK. There will therefore be 26 countries competing in the grand final. But until then, which countries are performing in the semifinals and when? Osrylan Clark and AJ Odudu allocated the semifinal slots on January 31. The lineups were determined by randomly drawing countries from six spots, based on historical voting patterns. France, Germany, and Italy can vote during this semifinal. B grande C co UK, B grande C. The UK, Ukraine, and Spain can vote during this semifinal. The first will take place on Tuesday, 9 de mayo and the second will be held on Thursday. 11 de mayo. Both semifinals will be broadcast on B grande C3. The Eurovision final will then take place on Saturday, 13 de mayo and be broadcast live on B grande C1. Martin Osterdahl, the executive supervisor of the Eurovision Song Contest, said, "We're looking forward to welcoming artists from all 37 countries to Liverpool, the city of pop, next mayo. The competition promises to be an extra special one and we're working hard with the B grande C right now to ensure that hundreds of millions of viewers will enjoy the best Eurovision Song Contest yet, with Ukraine at the heart of the event," comillas.